All right, y'all, I'm ready to head out. Family, assemble.
Yeah.
I love y'all.
Thank you.
I'll see you when I get back.
Okay.
Be good for mama.
Okay.
All right, bye.
Goodbye.
All righty. All loaded down and ready to go. Tonight I'm going to Grove, Oklahoma to see a buddy of mine play drums, and then tomorrow I'm going to Lake Tenkiller to set up camp, record some video footage, all that good stuff, and then I'm headed to see another buddy of mine's band play their show at Barnacle Village. So, got a good weekend ahead of me. So, we're actually going to be going through my hometown on this little trip. So, what I'm going to do is stop off and get a couple little videos of the natural dam that's there. That's where the town got its name. But there is actually a natural waterfall that flows right through the middle of town. So, I'm going to get some videos of it, and then we're off to Grove, Oklahoma. Time for a little crazy story. This bluff right here in the background, there was a guy and his friend up here camping in their dune buggies this summer, and they parked up on this cliff, but they parked over here in the woods. They weren't from around this area, didn't know anything about it, and when they pulled out the next morning, the first friend went that direction, which headed to the road. The second friend turned right and drove right off this bluff and landed in the creek down there at the bottom. He was down there for about 30 minutes and he survived. That's like a almost 25-foot drop. We are back on the road. Man, this highway is a fun highway to drive. It's got a lot of curves and ups and downs. It's even funner to ride on a motorcycle. Y'all check this out. I can't imagine a more beautiful thing. This, but apparently I had to go through Missouri too. I'm in Missouri right now. Cool. It didn't hurt, heart, blood, squirt, stop, shirt, like me on a tree. After I count down three rounds, and hell, I'll be in good company. What the hell? How the hell did you get here? Yeah, I know. I just didn't know you knew how to drive.
Just go back to sleep. I'll get us there way faster anyway. And you know it.
Alright, but I'm trusting you.
Hey, wake up. I gotta go piss. We're here. I'm about to go play some slots. You might not see me for a while.
Damn, that was fast. Alright. I'm lounging, having me a little snack. About to get rest. And head into the casino. Now we're ready to go. Boots. Yeah, boy. Let's go gamble. Check her out, y'all. Kind of small. Pretty cool looking little casino, though. Got this cool light show on the front. Pretty neat. Well, y'all, I wound up in a hotel room tonight, not staying in the van, but that's all right. Got me a good shower, and we'll give me some good rest, and then head out to Tenkiller tomorrow. My buddy that was playing in that band tonight was like, hey man, come back to the hotel room. You can crash with us. It'll all be good. And then I got here. And he called and said, hey man, we're going home. So I got the place to myself tonight, but that's all right. I'm going to get some sleep. So we'll see y'all in the morning. Good morning, y'all. Well, I'm back out on the road. That hotel had probably the nicest beds I've ever slept in. I slept great. So, now it's time for coffee. Grand Lakes Coffee Co. It's a cool wall. I was gonna get some more videos in there, but there was a lot of people there at the end. Got an Americano. Actually got two coffees.
This other one is a mocha. Definitely, if you come to Grove, Oklahoma, come to this coffee shop.
Help with game time decisions. Plus, use in-store mode on the Lowe's app to find what you need. Under pressure at home and want it soon? Order online by 2 p.m. to get it same day. Same day.
Y'all, I came out of that coffee shop and there was somebody parked real close to me and I didn't realize it. But look at this. They hit my damn car. They didn't even say anything. Oh well. Cause I've seen the dark side too.
The number one tax resolution firm. They're experts in the fresh.
Well, I finally made it to the campsite. Time to start getting stuff set up. But first, I'm going to go look at the lake. I usually like staying where I can actually see the lake from my campsite. But with me getting down here so late and stuff, I kind of just had to take what they had available. Sure is a nice place, though. There's my kitchen area. You got a little cooktop there, and then there's my sink and stuff down there. Fridge, ice chest, whatever you want to call it. And then got my electrical hookups run in the front door there. I'm set up for lounging right now. So I got my fan there, guitar, all that good stuff, and my chair in the back. Got to set up and play some music. Look at that. Working like a charm. We're getting close, y'all. God, that smells good. That smells good. Time to chow down. Well, it's looking like it's about to start raining for a little bit at least. So I went ahead and set up my bed for the night, and I'm gonna show y'all that. Got my windows all blacked out with curtains and pictures. I need to fix that right there, but I gotta take it down here in a little bit to go see my buddy's band, so I'll put it back up better later. But that's the sleeping setup. It's gonna be a good night. It's raining. It's all right though, cause I'm in my bed with my window shades up. Got a couple hours until the guys get here to set up for the show. Hopefully it's not still raining by then. I might take a nap. I'm pretty comfy. Well, I know one thing I'm gonna have to do is make some tarp flaps for these windows, because they're leaking in the rain. So I mean, it's all right for now, but definitely not something I want to happen all the time, so I'm gonna figure that out. But it's actually kind of cool, just laying here listening to the rain. Definitely making me sleepy though. Well, the rain's finally clearing up some. Still sprinkling a little bit. The band asked me to go on stage with them tonight, so I'm excited about that. But I thought the show started at 6 and it starts at 8. So I'm gonna go swimming. I'll see y'all in a little bit. Well, the show got canceled because of the rain. So the guys headed home and I came back to camp. But I wanted to show y'all my little setup here for watching movies and stuff. Just got my laptop there. Got the back hatch open. All my stuff's up there. But yeah, that right there is how you can watch movies at a campsite in a van. I am off for the morning. I had a great night last night. Slept really well in the van. All of my clothes are wet though, so I was planning on staying around a little while, maybe doing a little swimming or hiking. I'm ready to just be home, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna head home and see y'all in a bit. I don't know what happened here. That looks like somebody's pontoon tipped over, though. I don't think they had a good day. Bit of a rainstorm. Well, I made it home and I got my wet clothes off. I'm gonna spend a little time with mama and the kids and then get unloaded from the van. It was a good weekend. I thought you stayed in Tenkiller.
No, I didn't stay in Tenkiller, and we need to talk.
About what?
You got real handsy in your sleep last night. Is there something you need to tell me?